taste of really being on the outside, fair to say?
It's been a long time. I'm profoundly grateful to President Trump, and it's a profound and everlasting gratitude. He didn't have to do this. He's a Republican president, and I was a Democratic governor. And I'll have a lot more to say tomorrow.
Tell me this, though. Why do you think he was sweet on your case? Because he didn't make this decision overnight. He's been talking about it for over a year.
I'll have a lot more to say tomorrow.
Watch out for him.
What do you have to say tonight? Maybe
it's
a banana
nice to
split.
See you.
It's nice to see you too,
nice to
in
see
person.
You.
Maybe a banana split in the future for you.
I'll talk to you about it tomorrow.
All right.
Yeah,
that sounds good.
I'm worried about him hurting himself. Are you
going
to be all right?
Ted is a pro. Ted is a pro. Don't you worry about him.
Ted, how you been? How you been these last 8 years?
What's different?
I miss you.
What feels different in 8 years? Tell me that much.
Well, you guys haven't changed.
We've all aged 8 years.
No, you look the same.
I get to cover my grades. What's your plan? Go with it. Keep it, Rob. No, you age gracefully.
Misfortune has silvered my hair.
Has silvered your hair. But are you going to keep it?
What? I'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
People are going to be asking.
We'll spend some time tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you very much.
Agreed.
Appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. It's nice to see you guys.
We'll
put your seatbelt on.
Well, okay. Following you. Thank you. Yeah.